Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is heading back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. You move on your mark.
Very well. Ukraine! Lafayette!
Most precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
I'll shadow you. Let's go. Let's get inside!
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who's the old man you were talking to on Mayfair in Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go!
Secure the cockpit. Await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
You're telling me you'd rather be stuck on a board for weeks instead of a few...
All the same. If you ask me,
Redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find a control unit.
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap to me.
job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship, my eye.
What happened?
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Loose wire?
Zeppelin boys, next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne
two,
when I'm back in the hold. But here.
One.
All the...
Seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I have made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur. I have control of things here, though I do hate to miss a good swy. Allez, allez! Be on your way.
Let's that way. Aft.
Company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same. And if there is any truth to it, you're better off not talking about it.
Aye, good point. Wouldn't want any trouble. Did you hear? The company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just to say. If there is truth to it, you better not be talking about it.
us in position.
I, our Lord Hastings, should be none the wiser.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point. Position.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
So I can see. Badge confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
Can't see the correct shoulder. Damn, no patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
One remaining.
Hastings! Gift from the rebel leadership.
Hastings is down. I repeat, Hastings is down.
Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here! Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs.
Send your weapons.
Damn it! Oh, damn!
What the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front entrance.
Everyone, fall back!
Ivan!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Is this what you would call reasonable?
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alastair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian. Tempest. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it.
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards. Get what you need, then we should move on.
The arsenal. The quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Maybe rebels ahead. Be ready.
All souls left on board, do not panic. We are following standard procedure and will be returning to the main hangar. Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
Get the door. I'll cover you. This to kill one man.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Rebels down!
Killing us!
Be careful!
something! I've got you covered!
Oh, fuck!
Target down! Clear! Keep moving! We have to find that second device. Friendly fire!
Enemy down!
They're killing us! They've got me pinned down! I'll cover you!
Son of a... Rebel down!
We need to keep up to the mark. He must have gone through there.
Can you get through?
I think so.
Look out!
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time. Go on without me. I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
I've got you covered.
Sada!
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Yet he won't leave. He's almost as stubborn as you are.
Marquis, abandon ship. Igraine, if you have to, knock him unconscious and drag him to a lifeboat.
My pleasure.
Hold your fire!
There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me?
I'll do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, Izzy. I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Grayson. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet, it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. Do you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert du Motier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order? Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Heartbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must
have... Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk! Incalculable damage done to United India Company property! It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
Sir Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan, Egrain, Percival, with me!
Hastings may still be alive! We must reach him! Oh, there!
I'm being pinned down.
I need to reload.
Need cover fire.
Watch it, grenade.
Reloading!
Up there, hurry! On the trolls!
You need to get your height!
No!
Alright, alright! I'm pinned down! Reload it! Keep it covering fire!
Grenade!
Down.
I'm coming for you, lad.
I don't have a shot.
Clear. We've retaken this portion of the bridge.
Quickly, we must recover Lord Hastings.
Galahad!
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready? Now!
We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace!
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance. Come to your senses.
That was my
Gray, stop!
We're losing.
Any sentinels above our position? Sir Lucan, this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 league north of Westminster Bridge and closing.
Sentinel 3, find Sir Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail.
Understood, ma'am.
Watch it! Grenade!
Yeah.
two! I need one over here, the other on the right! Come on, hurry!
Sentinel 3, I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
Right up ahead! Take him out!
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm Mark.
Damn it.
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
I need more bloody ammo!
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm armed.
Shit!
Sir Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The royal army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Fuck the army. This is my fight.
Sir Galahad, the Knight Commander has requested that you abandon. All personnel, please remain clear of the east end of Westminster Bridge. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment. Artillery fire at the moment. This is a direct command. Stand down.
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the palace.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she? Where is she? Where? Tell me! Tell me!
Whitechapel. Brothel.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Whoa. Wait. Leonard! A drink! A drink, goddamn you! Absinthe! forget.
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, Knight?
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst. So much animosity. You look like you can use some of this, Knight.
The Blackwater. But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce?
Apna hatare niche karo. Devi. If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
हमें अकेले छोड़ दो हम अकेले बार करेंगे ब्लैक होल के काम के लिए जाओ आपका हुक्म रानी
You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You've all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
The rantings of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel and an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common!
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain!
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you!
There are things worse than death, Knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die, along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept, even from the Order.
What secrets? I do not have time for games!
There is little I can say to sway your convictions. But there are things I can show you to give you the explanation you need. Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackhall Yard. But we must hurry.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackhall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
None of them are innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well. Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
Games are you playing? Do you know of pure bloods?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. They're all but extinct.
You are wrong to speak of them in the past. They walk among us.
The support structure has collapsed. Here!
Such a gallant knight. I fought against their ilk in Jahansi. The United India Company is their agent.
If you are so adamant, then show me proof. The underground system is expanding.
We should be able to move this together. Ready when you are. There's the exit. Wait. There's someone here.
Workers.
Quiet.
Quickly, take cover.
Who's there?
Ah,
This is private property.
Oh, I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
Who the devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Blackwall Yard. United India Docks.
Oh, definitely not where I thought.
Well, you're going to have to go back the way you came.
Back through the tunnels? Oh, a trifle easier to climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Don't worry. He's only resting. Though his head might pain him for some time after. Look, there's a street.
The city's expanding the embankment. There's an interchange lever for the tracks here. Give me a hand with this.
Ready.
Just a little further. All right, stop. We should be able to climb up from here.
Good idea. There's a route across.
Keep up. And watch your footing. Give me your hand.
This way. I'll unlock the gate from inside.
Here, I'll help you. Hurry! A patrol is bound to pass this way sooner or later.
Just a moment longer.
Sniper! Stay in cover! I'll find a way to get to the sniper!
street's clear. Stay put while I handle the sniper.
I don't have time for this. Move forward!
I'm being suppressed! Guard down!
Shit.
I'm taking suppressing fire! Cover! Upper right, cover! And keep your bloody head down! Shotgun neutralized. I'm being pinned down. Go! I'll cover you.
Hold the line! Keep these bastards out!
Target down! I'm being suppressed!
I'm clear! I'm moving into that boundary! Behind you!
So much for keeping this friendly.
Damn it, I'm in no mood to jest. You said you had proof. Where is it?
Patience, Knight. We're almost there.
Let's find our way out of here.
Agreed. We can't stay here for long.
We need to find another way.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
The United India Company is taking a foothold on the new continent. This hoist might still work. That should be close enough.
I have this. You go up there.
I think I can reach...
I'll work the chain. Can you reach the other side?
I can manage.
Knight, over here. On my count of three. One, two.
They're in here! Hurry!
Look out!
Lock the door! Don't let them out!
We're clear, for now.
Let's get out of here. Over here. There's enough space to get through. Freely. Devi, go on.
It is the same as the airship, Rani. The cargo is bound for the Americas and the West Indies.
How many?
More than twice the last shipment. They are making up for lost time.
This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent.
There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting.
We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he's coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself. How convenient for him.
You imagine conspiracies when none exist.
Look at the cargo, Knight, and talk to me of fantasies.
Rani. Kya aapko us pe vishwas hai?
Vegana kehte hai ki samjhte ki baat ho gaya, to wo zarur sunega.
Agar usne nahi baat mani to,
then he shall be dealt with. I surprise you again, Knight.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
I have always benefited from the underestimation of force.
Lieutenant said one of them was looking pretty badly off before ducking away, but that's about it.
Wait, so there's still a large...
Knight. Come take a look at this.
Do that if we caught the bastards.
See your point.
There. The shipment has been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry.
The exit is this way.
Same with a comfy core, because it's better clear, less risk than enlisting. And? Well, it's not. I mean, it does appear better, but I wasn't expecting this much trouble.
Devi, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Devi, it's an order.
To keep the docks safe? Why then?
Over here. We can cross through the ship to the main warehouse.
I'll man the crank. Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. That's as far as it will go.
Help me up. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards. We need to move quietly.
Stay sharp, you lot. If they spot the rebels, it's our job to clean them up.
Aye, sir. Important.
What in... Intruders!
Alert Hastings guard detail!
The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
One of them has a detonator!
The deck is clear. We should move.
Agreed. I believe we can reach the other side from below.
This lift should get us below deck.
I'm being pinned down.
Stay in cover.
Company man down.
We should hurry below. More guards could arrive any moment.
I have this crank. You take the other.
Ready? Come on.
They're boarding the ship.
Get ready. We'll need to go through them. Target's down!
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
Doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we? This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me. Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish.
What now?
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides. Look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
Right markings, but too high. Ah, found you. Here, this must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look hard, Knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your...
Lord Hastings, he can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper killings.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
God's blood.
destroy this cargo.
Over here. I found some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready. Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. Another fuel can. All right, this one's ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
Keep them off me while I light the crates.
We're running out of time.
Really? never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the Council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would
have suspected. The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
Gray! What in the world is going on?
Not now, is he?
Don't walk away from me! I saw you at Whitechapel!
What? You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
You know nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time.
Gray, what's happened to you? Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is. For God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, is he? And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library.
Conspiracy runs to the very heart of the Council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
If the Lord Chancellor will permit me,
I will not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... What is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Knight Commander to be
seen... You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well. But the two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
And who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned. We're here.
Back entrance to the compound?
You could say that. Is everything in place?
As discussed, ordinances on the table, rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Francis served in the Commonwealth forces.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way. Let's continue, shall we?
Hurry up out there! I'm coming!
Francis' intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned.
Well, that may be, but we should be able to enter the grounds unseen and unheard.
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done.
Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well.
Do be careful.
My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
What's that? There, somewhere.
Hey!
Unwise to eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair. You have to trust me. This is the only way.
Damn. Just get to the lower garden. The gate will be locked. You will need to find the key.
You!
Looking. Hey, intruder!
Looking.
Found the gate.
Very well. Find the guard who has the key.
Understood.
There are still more guards to search. Take it and make your way through to the lower garden.
What's next? Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to have the communicator from here on.
Good point. Yeah.
Let's rendezvous inside.
Thank you.
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes, with my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go. Let's go. As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here.
Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place.
I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Company man down!
Target down! Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Over here.
He
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
I've lost plenty of ammo here! I'll provide cover!
Throwing smoke grenade!
Oh, fuck! Grenade! Keep the
head down! Reloading!
He's right here, I got him! Oh, for fuck's sake! Reloading!
I'm reloading!
Keep them busy while I get in.
Guards down! More are coming in from the back!
From downstairs as well!
Company man down! I'm being suppressed!
Stay down! We will cover you!
Shit!
Bloody hell!
Target's down! Looks like that was the last of them. More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Let's go. Knight, what are you waiting for?
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they
are! Far end of the lobby!
Shit!
Grenade out!
I need more bloody ammo!
I'm being pinned down!
We need cover fire!
Guard
neutralized! More guards coming in on the far end.
Drag out!
Coach guard!
Max! Reloading!
Reloading!
Clear!
Move. The archive's room is this way. Through here, across the courtyard balcony. The archive's room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley. Just thank God for the research.
There's nothing here. Wasted time, if you ask me.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley? Do you believe me now? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Eck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You. Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured. And a traitor revealed. All in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair. How could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?
Run!
Ah!
He's behind me. You know what to do.
Command. We have confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby.
Oh, damn it!
The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspects with extreme caution.
Stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't move.
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, a Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
See the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
All the same, my lady, you would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's Knights.
The prisoner stands accused of the most heinous crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, conspired with godless rebels